kings. Finally, we meet the Tarnished, the would-be Lord. Oh my. Why the long face? I fear that you were previously acquainted with this vessel. Well, that is most unfortunate. For he is dead. As for his flesh, he gave it to me. Shabriri, I hope you can make your peace with that. You were about to sacrifice something precious, the life of a fair maiden, that you would toss into the fiery forge, only so that you may be Lord. What a horrible thing to ponder. Your ascendancy requires her sacrifice, whether she wishes it or not. But how would the Lord, crowned so, be looked upon? Chosen, tarnished, and would-be Lord, dare to tread the path of true rigor. Spare the poor girl and singe your own flesh in her. If you are prepared to show resolve and attain lordship through righteous hardship, then heed the words of I.
Thank you. kings.
Took you no matter to lay out your own. I took you, no matter it's out your own. Back already, no matter.
Finally, it is returned to its rightful place, the stolen Hallowbrand of the exalted noble. And now, I must bid you goodbye as well, though I ask you deliver this message to the Round Table Hold. I am Fia, deathbed companion, Hark Round Table. Disturb not the death of Godwin. The exalted, we who humbly live in death, live in waiting. To one day, welcome our Lord. What right does anyone have to object? Our Lord will rise, the Lord of the many and the meek.
Pleasure to see you. Thank goodness you're safe. I'm still looking for my own purpose. Not easy by any means, but it's what I must do.
Thank you.
go and untrapped in this sewer. I can kill in the pox. Go and untrapped in this. I can kill in the pox.
Nicola of the Haligtree, the unalloyed, his twin, Melania, the undefeated swordswoman, Luna Princess Rani, daughter to Renala, and the one only known as the Lord of Blood. Rani is said to have cast aside her great rune, so here at the Hold, we seek the whereabouts of the remaining three shards. If you should learn anything of these matters, I'll trade your findings for a hidden treasure or a long-lost rite. We both desire to stand before the Elden Ring and become Elden Lord. As such, she's my daughter. I took her in when she lost the guidance of grace. Though a mere axe-wielding barbarian, her youthful credulity suited my purposes, so I put her to work. Do not hesitate to employ her. Should her services benefit you, despite her looks, she is more than capable in the press of battle.
Beating. Thank you.